Hey everybody, welcome. I'm Nick, and this is the Maelstrom Stir Plate, the first and only stir plate designed specifically for the home brewer. We did this for a few reasons. So we wanted to be able to have something that's capable of spinning up something as small as, say, like a 1,000 milliliter flask with a yeast starter, and capable of going all the way up to like a 5-gallon carboy yeast starter. The Maelstrom has several different functions. You can actually go from about 480 RPMs all the way up to over 1,400 RPMs. It also has a programmable feature so you can set the time of the actual stir plate duration, right? So if you want to have your yeast starter spin up, it'll go for 48 hours and then it'll actually stop, allowing your yeast cake to fall out. And so you can decant off the wort on top and just retain your slurry for pitching. So the Maelstrom also comes with its own stir bar, which is kind of a nice feature, right? You don't have to go out into a lab site or something like that and pick up a different stir bar. One comes standard with it, as well as a stir bar removal tool, meant to be able to grab the stir bar through the glass or whatever vessel that you're making your yeast starter in and just pick it up and slide it up the side. That way you can pull your stir bar out prior to pitching your yeast starter actually into your batch. So this is the Maelstrom. It is the best thing you can add into your homebrewing arsenal because it's going to let you make great yeast starters to make better beer.